I like this calm little moments before the storms.